Boom, boom. Just like that. It's Charlie of You Heard It Here First and My Beer for Tonight. Back at it again with another video about beer or unboxing beer. So we have a package tonight from the homeboy Freddie. Frio Freddie from the Craft Beer Nation. Y'all know what? Y'all need to go onto YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, follow add the Craft Beer Nation. Those boys know what they're doing in regards to like beer reviews and just beer information as a whole. Now, the crazy thing about Freddie is I met Freddie. I never really met him. Virtually met. We text here and there. We talk as often as we can. I'm talking about almost daily, right? But was in a beer group that was cool at first, but then it became on being some fuckboy stuff to where it wasn't cool anymore. But I went, like, I guess you can say in hiding, like Dave Chappelle, slightly after I had sent him some beer. And he's like, where the hell is this motherfucker at? He ain't posting no videos on YouTube. He ain't posting none on socials. He's not popping on Instagram. Like, where is he? And my man went out of his way to reach out to me. And I was going through some stuff in my life. I'm like, damn, I barely know this dude. But this dude was like, yo, man, where the hell you been at, dog? Everything good? You good? You good? You good? And since then, I know, man, hey, if he ever needs something from the PDX, I got him. No matter if I have to drive an hour and 20 minutes away to the guard, I gotta go to Great Notion, I have to go here, I have to go there, I'm always gonna look out for my homeboy Freddie, because my homeboy Freddie gonna always look out for me. And with that being said, let's get this box open. But before we open the box tonight, I'm sipping on, or I will be sipping on, this nice Fort George Russian Imperial Stout. I've had it. Bought this 4-pack. This is the last one, but it's from Astoria with love. This is beautiful can art here. I like that. I like what they have going on, and I'm excited to get back out to Astoria because my homeboy, Dwayne, who lives in El Waco, if you're familiar with that area, he used to work at this grocery store called Okie's, retired from there, and now he's pads, or I think it's open already, but he has his own like tap house in Astoria, and it's dope. The name, I don't know off the top of my head, but I'll put the information in the description. But anyways, let's crack this open, and then let's also crack open this box, right? And I got my nice little Urge Gastropub, Rancho Bernardo, established in 2010, an awesome place. But a couple years back, I guess you can say March 15th, 2014, they had this Oregon tap takeover, and they had the shoots in that joint, Nikasi in that joint, and they were pouring all these beers from Oregon, so it was dope. So I'm gonna be sipping on that tonight.
We're sipping out of this tonight. Look at that, y'all. Look, this looks like motor oil. Oh my gosh, this beer is beautiful, even though it's just a dark beer, but it is
extremely beautiful, and it tastes good. Smells good, it tastes good. Coming in at a big whopping 9.4% for a Russian Imperial Stout. 9.4%. I don't know if a Russian Imperial Stout should be more than that, but it sounded good when I said that 9.4%. It made it seem like I know what the hell I'm talking about, and I really don't. But before I get open, before I start to open this box, and remember to draft this tomorrow, baby. Go Chicago Bears with the 8th pick in the first round, and boy, with a 5-11 record, we need some help. We need cornerback help. Shit, we need offensive line help. We need an edge rusher. We need a defensive lineman. We need inside linebackers. The Bears need everything. It looks like we have a quarterback. Outside of that, we need everything. So shout out to the Bears. Bears, don't fuck it up. And for that matter, Bears don't fuck it up. Please, please, for crying out loud. Gosh. Browns, don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Let me see my camera. I feel like it's a little crooked. You know what? I'm just leaving it like that. It's crooked. I don't know. Well, all right. So let's get this going. All right. Box time. Booyah.
Nice time. Booyah. All right. We're gonna start. Let's go. We'll start here. Booyah. It's harder. Let's break through that. It's harder. All right. Okay. Let's see what we got going on here.
All right. Got some. Rice, hey Freddie, rice, man. Remember when my man Freddie sent me my first package, he had all this rice in it. And it's like the first time that I had received beer mail, so I know how the hell he had rice in there, but I was like, damn, man, you got all this rice, but it's not enough to even make, you know, a cup of rice. You know, a bowl of rice wasn't enough. Masking the sound with the pennies like that, and we got
one, two, three into the flow. Freddie dropped some nice beer off at my dough.
Maybe it was the postal services. We got FedEx action going on, so we got one here, bomber, seems like. All right, we got two here, rice coming out of it. Boom, number three. All right, number three. And then we got number four. Okay. Any other hidden gems in here? No, no. But a lot of rice. I'm gonna kick your ass, man. Rice. I just vacuumed the floor too. Maybe not just vacuumed the floor, but maybe about a half hour ago. Vacuuming the floor at like 8:30. So that probably was like 90 minutes ago. Cheers, Freddie, for the beer mail. I appreciate it. And we're about to crack this open and see what we got. Mmm. That is delicious. All right. Okay.
First, let's see what we got. All right. It's a bomb. A straight up bomb. I've only had this beer, I want to say, twice. And probably can't even say it was a full time because I had a bottle. And I shared it with a homeboy, right? And then I think I was somewhere. You know what? A year from like last year, I was at this joint called Wayfinder Beer. And they had the Perry on draft. And I had that as my first beer to drink. This was my wonderful birthday weekend. So, oh, look at that, 13%. We go, boom, bomb. So we got that. Let's see what we got here. Slice and ice. Let's see. Oh, wow. Showing up. Yeah, here. We got another Imperial Stout Asian Jamaican rum barrels. You guys know me. You know those Jamaican roots I got. Booyah. Okay. Number three. This is a big one right here, right? This is a big one. Let's see. Slicing some of that rack. All right. Okay. A collaboration joint between Westbrook and Evil Twin. Mini Growler Imperial Stout. Damn, Freddie. I mean, as you guys can see, or maybe, here, I got the windows open. It's about 75 today here in PDX, right? We're into April, about to be March. It didn't rain as much this April as it rained last year, the year before last, and then the first year I was here in 2015, it rained a lot. This April, it's actually been pretty dry. Pretty dry, I would say. But the heat is coming, and that means stout heat. I don't know if that's something I want to do with. So, race me with these heavy hitters, Freddie. All right, let's see what else we got here. Last one. I'm having a tough time cracking this one open. Huh? I think I got it. Okay, here we go. All right, we have
now, if everybody know me, if you don't know me, my favorite style of beer. Favorite style of beer is a brown ale. Now, some folks think it's plain, it's not exciting, it's kind of boring, but I love a brown ale. Goes great with my chicken, whether my chicken is fried, grilled, seared, it goes great with my burger, and it goes great with pizza. It's a beer that I think pairs well with the three dishes I enjoy eating. So, Freddie, you know what? I'm looking forward to drinking this one first. And I'll probably go ahead and throw this in the wine fridge to get it to that perfect temperature of 50 degrees. And we're going to enjoy this. So, with that being said, this is a beer mail unboxing. Charlie, if you heard it here first in my beer for tonight, I'm going to finish sipping on this from Astoria with Love. Edit this video, post it, and call it a night. That's it. So, shout out to Freddie. Shout out to the Craft Beer Nation. Shout out to myself. Shout out to Fort George. In which, you know what? I gotta go back and check Twitter because I was trying to get Fort George to collaborate with Berlick Brewing and Grixen Brewing for 2018 three-way IPA, and they said they're not sure what's going on. But when the beer is brewed, I need to be there so I can drink the first one off the line. So I need to reach out to the boys and gals over at Fort George. Everybody, have a good night, have a good day, have a good month, week, have a good life. Always come back to You Heard It Here First. I'm out. Cheers. Mm.
backwards. My mama say, see if pastor give me a promise. What if today was the rapture and you completely tarnished? The truth is set you free, so to me be